Thanks to the doctor, the chocobo is out of immediate danger. But he needs more treatment before he's fully recovered.
So now I have to play nurse to a giant bird. I'm telling you, it better be worth the trouble.
He'll become your steed. And not only that, if the legends are true, he'll be able to guide you to the temple of the goddess and the source of the great chaos.
We'll see. He'd better be useful. I was never one for keeping pets.
Somehow, that doesn't surprise me. So, what are you going to do next?
Victory was part of the act. just a fleeting dream.
Thank you.
course, honey. It's been so long. You seem to be doing well.
Compared to Luxurian, things aren't as convenient, but it's not so bad. Come on, I'll show you around the village. Oh, and remember, don't stray too far from the path. It's not safe.
Thank you, dear. I'll be sure to remember that.
I can't think of a bond stronger than the love between a mother and child.
Are you all right?
I used to have family too. A sweet little thing who I adopted as my own. How I loved her.
Where is she now?
She's gone. But she was the sweetest thing, always following me around. Her fur was the softest of all animals.
Fur? What? You mean... Oh, wait. You're talking about a pet.
A dog, yes. But she was so much more than that. Her name was Clove. She was my only family. One day I lost sight of her for a split second. And she just never came home. Even though I loved her like my own, she probably didn't feel the same about me. I think about her all the time. Where is she?
final words?
Thank you.
show of it.
Excuse me, you look like you can handle a weapon. Do you want to do me a favor?
Well, that would depend.
It's no big deal, it's just... I need proof that I slayed some monster. Tall order for me, easy enough for you. I'd make it worth your while, of course. So, what do you say?
What do I get?
Chocobo feed. Special stuff. The best around. Delivered fresh from Arius Farms. Sounds good, right?
You're in luck. Chocobo feed is exactly what I need.
Hey, that's the spirit. Thanks! That's everything I asked for. Now I can hold my head up proud when I return to Jagd Village.
Are you gonna tell me what you need it for?
For my hunter's trial. See, I just joined the band, but I'm not officially one of the hunters. But I wanna be. And fast. I've got to prove my worth by bringing back a piece of a monster. Proof of my prowess, they call it.
So, let me get this straight. You're gonna take what I collected as the proof? You just used me to cheat on the trial.
Cheating? Who said it was cheating? The rules say I can get the monster stuff by any means. That includes dealing. And there's nothing that says I can't enlist other people to help. Their trial is about who has the ability to survive. And wits are just as important as brawn. The only rule in the Wildlands is there are no rules.
Maybe that's enough to convince you, but if you're not cut out to be a hunter, you're just setting yourself up for trouble later.
I'm used to it. You know how many times I failed this test? 101. That's how many.
101?
I saw that look. You think I'm a loser, don't you?
No. I'm impressed, really. You did something few people can. To fail at something as often as you did, and still get back on your feet to try again, it's a rare quality. You have real perseverance, more than I have. Forget what I said earlier. I was wrong. You are strong enough. You've got the makings of a great hunter.
Now you're making me blush. I still can't shoot an arrow further than I can spit.
Maybe not, but you're going to be a hunter anyway. And yes, maybe it will take you 101 tries, but eventually you'll succeed and bring a monster down.
Thanks again for the help. I appreciate it.
This is Jagd Woods. The thick, tangled foliage draws monsters who seek cover in the dark shadows. There's a village in the center of the woods, home to a band of hunters. For them, this is prime hunting ground. It's all too easy to become lost in here. Strange vines grow rapidly, covering the paths and blocking the way. Thank you.
Come on. get it.
Doubts now. My victory was part of the act. Just ran out. play? Let's dance. You got in my way.
Hold it!
Thanks for waiting.
Thank you. the goddess can't be anything more than secret. They rarely get to knowledge.
Yeah. See that? That there is a cluster of barrier vines. The blue ones part during the day, while the red ones, well, they do the opposite. They part only at night. See that? That there is a cluster of barrier vines. The blue ones part during the day, while the red ones, well, they do the opposite. They part only at night. See that? That there is a cluster of barrier vines. The blue ones part during the day, while the red ones, well, they do the opposite. They part only at night.
Just ran out.
Hey!
close game today.
Think you can beat me?
You'll never get used to sitting at home worrying while the hunters are risking their lives. Cardija can brew you chocobo.
Are you the Cole who owns the field?
Who told you that name? Where'd you hear it?
From Sarala at Canopus Farms. She told me that her father, Cole, left the village to collect fertilizer from the woods, but he didn't come back.
And so you thought I was this fertilizer seeker? Is that what you're telling me? Is that right?
You still haven't answered my question.
Sure enough. But why should I give you something for nothing? I say we, you and I, engage in some give and take.
You're not gonna answer me, are you?
Not until you do something for me. The fact is, I am looking for fertilizer, which doesn't make me that coal fella mine. Anyway, it's a big job, and I could do with some help. Nah, it's simple enough work. Anyone can do it. I've already found the stuff. It just needs gathering. I've marked the locations with a shovel. All you have to do is dig the stuff up and bring it to me. The fertilizer is in the depths of the woods.
I've done what you asked. Now tell me who you are.
Of course. I'm a man of my word, and I'll tell you what you want to know. You said you are looking for Sarala's father, a man called Cole? That's right, isn't it? Now listen carefully. The Cole you seek, well, the fact is he's already dead.
He is?
Yep, that's right. I was the one who found him. He was attacked by monsters. I ran to help, but by the time I reached him, it was too late. I was standing here pondering how I was going to break the news to Sarala when you came along with your questions. I feared if I told you what happened, you'd run straight off and tell Sarala.
She has to be told sometime. Or will you keep it a secret?
Of course not. I know I can't put it off forever as much as I'd like to. Now's the time. She needs to be told the truth. Plain and simple, with no sugarcoating. I think it'll be for the best, in the long run, leastways.
For the best, huh? Tell me, when you say it would be for the best, do you mean it would be the best for Sarala? Or are you talking about yourself?
What do you mean? Why, Sarala, of course. She's a strong girl. If you ask me, she'll do far better without her old man to burden her. Yep, she'll be able to move on, stand on her own feet, and live her own life.
All right. Well, in that case, let me tell her.
You'd really do that? I'd hate to drag a stranger into this.
Maybe a stranger is exactly who she needs to hear it from.
You might be right. Very well. I'll leave it in your capable hands. That fertilizer you collected, it was Cole who found it. So why don't you take it to Sarala as a keepsake? Oh, and one more thing. Give her a message from Cole.
You spoke to him?
Yep, just before he died in my arms. The last thing he said was, dig next to the flower. You tell her that, in those exact words.
It's a hard story to swallow. But at the very least, he really cares about Sarala and what happens to her. I'll go back to Canopus Farms and tell Sarala the news.
I appreciate your help. It's a weight off my shoulders, let me tell you.
Thank you.